You can every day sit like this and do it like an exercise. Don't take such vows, till the last day of my life, I will do it. Do it today. You're committed only for one day. And see this day, that this could be your last day. Possible? Possible or no? Possible. We're not wishing it, but possible. So this could be your last day. Do your kriya like this could be your last day. You'll unfold much faster. Because now you're thinking, next 82 years I'm going to do it. So the inner mechanism is thinking, okay, she's got a lot of time. You do it like today is the last day. Then it'll hurry up a little bit. Or if we find you're stable enough, suitable enough, we will step in and tweak it up in a completely different way. There are many things to do, but the most important thing is to do the kriya with a certain sense of devotion and offering rather than like an exercise. If you do it like an exercise, you'll get health benefits. But if you want to explode, then you must take away your inner structures, then it'll burst very easily.